Hello, my name is Jason Perkins and I'm the CEO of Tractile. Tractile is a multi-award winning company. We received several significant awards. The highest has been the Australian International Design Award for Sustainability. The passion for Tractile comes from trying to do something better. It's very obvious that the existing roofing technologies are dumb and very passive building materials. They just sit on the roof and they get hot. Whereas logic would tell you that you should put as much technology into the skin of the building to capture energy that's freely available from the sun. So we've been one of the first companies in the world to invest into the research and development to deliver a product that can capture both electricity and hot water that's freely available. Tractile have a number of patents over a very innovative roofing system. We combine a special fixing system incorporating a hook that interlocks with the roofing batten. And then we also have developed new technology that provides electricity and hot water from within the roof tiles. My advice to other businesses that are launching a new product is, again, to identify the stakeholders, because your stakeholders are the people that are going to tell you if your product will sell. They'll be able to tell you what price it can sell at, and that is the confirmation of whether you have a product that will make money for you or not. It sounds simple, but many people get tied up in the passion of creating something new that they forget the obvious. That if you're wanting to be successful as a designer, that can be very separate to being successful as a business person. So it's important to understand why you're getting involved with the project and what your end game is. And for us, the end game is to develop Tractile into an international brand. So we were very diligent to research the design, the materials, the manufacturing process, the supply chain. For Tractile, the first few years were spent in research and development and the product development stage. The company's now transitioned into the marketing of both our products, but also the distribution licenses attached to our intellectual property.